Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix floating keyboard on Nubia Neo 2. So as you can see, my keyboard is now in floating mode, and to fix that you simply have to click here on this four square icons and then click on floating button, and now as you can see my keyboard is now back to its default mode. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.